Anytime you get two guys on a horse or a bicycle or a tricycle or an automobile or whatever, they're going to race. They're going to see who's the quickest. And they've just made it a little rougher by putting 1,000 miles of really bad road in between the start and the finish.